Now the story of a small liberal arts school in Spartanburg and the one girl who had no choice but to write about it on the internet. It's Wofford Development.